Hi, this is Mike Umscheid from ARCSys, and today we're going to talk about what is CECL. And I guess the first place to start is, what does CECL stand for? So CECL, not the, like the name CECL, CECL stands for current expected credit loss. So current expected, expected in the future credit loss. So how much is an institution going to lose on their loans? So current expected credit loss. Now, why is this different from what we do today? What we call our modeling today is the incurred as of today loss model, right? And so the big difference is in kind of some of the wording, if you think about it. Incurred means we already think we have a significant or potential loss. Expected means what are the losses that we're going to get in the future? And that's why when we think about what is CECL and why it's different is because we're really looking at the same portfolio two different ways. The first way in the incurred loss model, what we do today, is really looking at it by what's the risk of my portfolio today? In the CECL model, we're saying, what is the risk as this portfolio ages through time? And if you think about it, there's a lot of things that can affect that. The economic environment, maybe the fact that you've decided to take more or less risk on your portfolio. The economic environment can not only affect whether somebody pays you back, it can also affect how timely they pay you back, right? Which is prepayments. Now we're gonna have a whole separate video on prepayments, but the whole question is, why is it different? Well, if you don't think about what your future losses are, you may end up not having enough losses to cover the potential losses if we go into an economic downturn. And that's really what caught a lot of institutions off when the last credit cycle happened, because they didn't have enough reserves, and that's really what the allowance is, a reserve for potential losses. Because nobody thought we were going to go into a big mortgage crisis and unemployment was going to go to 10%. And now the way the new model is, CECL, you have to think of those things. You have to understand where you are in an economic cycle. Do I believe I'm going to have a recovery? You know, what data do I put into it to model, to think about that? Do I use data that is from a recovery cycle if I think I'm going into another recession? Do I have to look at how long these loans are on the books? So there's a lot of things when you have a CECL calculation that are totally different from your incurred loss model calculation. And one of the things we do at ARCSys is we really help you through that. Now, you can visit our website at arcsysonline.com for a lot more information. And I hope you do. And we'll see you on another video talking about CECL.